Hey guys, it's D-Money. I'm sorry about that nonstop. I had things to do and stuff was going on at the point it happened this. But, well, let's finish off where I was left off. And it's this war of mine. This war of mine is you're as a civilian with a group of survivors trying to survive and, you know, trying to, you know, live off the thing of in the mid-war. And you're just like a survivor. You start with three people in the beginning just to really try to survive. So let's continue off where I left off because I got interrupted, really. Let's go. Well, I can't remember what I was doing. Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay, it said there was food here, I think. But I remember this. I think this is like some, like people are here, I think. Oh, no, this is a, yes, I know what this is now. Okay. There's a person up, there's this guy here who's looking for food. He's like a hobo. I remember this now. Wait. Let's take the parts. Alright, I got the parts. So let's open it up. I want to look for food. Bam, open up. This guy's going to follow me. I remember when I first played through just to see if it worked on my computer and all. That guy is a hobo here, and he followed me, and it got me aggravated. So I kind of just, like, killed him. I felt bad for it, but, like, he just so aggravating because he was just following me, he wouldn't leave me alone. It was so aggravated. Like, I was so mad. I don't know why, but I was so mad. What did I bring? Did I bring, I only brought a shovel. Okay. I only brought a shovel. I thought I brought something else. Let's see if I... Painted, there are rich looking people sitting together and living in ruined building the sword. Okay, that's a hobo down there, I know that. Let's see what that's saying. Usually these question things, these letters give off little hints of where things are at. Okay, whatever. If you wanted to read that, you know, you could pause and read it. But right now I'm just trying to see how much I can get out of this thing. Oh man, I should have brought the handsaw. Oh, by the way, I don't have a handsaw. Alright. So, maybe I can get a handsaw and get back here and buy the medicines. So, let's kind of escape. This was not a good run at all, I'll admit. This was not a good run. I needed food and... food and... Oh, my lord. I don't even have any of that. Oh my god. What? I want fun. No, I want fun. Oh god, my bad, guys. So that was pretty good haul, I guess it's saying. Oh, please. Bruno was deep wound. He could do with some bandages. Wounded. Recovering. Okay. So he survived. Let's get his band-aid up. He said it's a deep wound. He's sick hungry. So let's get him. He's running a fever. So this guy's going to be tired. He's just hungry and tired. That's a question. How is he hungry and tired? My son's playing in the background with his guitar. I know. God, I'm going to have to do it. We're going to have to make a food area because we need to eat. Let's go. Let's make one there. And then he's hungry, so what we can do is, I'm gonna wrap him around with this thing, so I'm gonna get him water, and then, let's get down here and let's just sift some water. Alright, I thought I made a component. Maybe I did, no, whatever. Well, let's make a bed, because we need two beds. Wow, yes, I can make another bed, thank God. I can make another bod, thank God. Oh, my son's crazy, sorry about that, guys. Let me think. After you make that bed, so we got him sleeping. We got, who's this guy? We got the fast runner, he's recovering, he's sick and tired. So maybe... get him He's just hungry and very tired. He's the one who I went with. He's just sick and tired. Okay. So we're gonna have the cook the food up there, guys. Do it that way. Have him sleep. Don't tell me. Open door. I'm a bartender. I don't want to barter anything with you. Leave me alone. You're not liked around here, man. Wait, do I even want anything at all trade? I got a diamond, but I don't want to. Well, let's see what he has. Let's kick some. Let's see what I can do here. I have 5 books, so let's go with that. Let's make 4 of those things, and then we'll make some food. I'm probably gonna make 4 foods, but I don't want to make that make 3 food because there's 3 of us. I don't want to make that 2 and a 3. Maybe let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make separate. I'm gonna have to make separate dishes. All right, that's what I'm gonna have to do. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3. Make 3. I got 3 food making up. So what I'm gonna have to do is the sickest guy. He's sick, not ill. He is sick. So I'm gonna have him. Whatever. He's wounded. So I'm gonna have him eat first because he's here, and then I'm gonna have him. I know you risk much to get here. Well, I got to eat. We gotta eat here, boy. So we're gonna have him eat, and have. Him eat, and then he's wounded. But I heard he's a good cook. All right, so what do you have for me, buddy, that I would want? Doesn't look like I want much, really. I don't want that. I kind of do. Maybe. Maybe a barden for sugar. Maybe get some of these. Barden with maybe sugar? No, I want water. My water. Very generous of you. Okay. So if I add one more, maybe this? Alright, that seems good right there. Nope, I don't think so. But let's kind of, you know, let's see if I can upgrade this workbench right here so I can get a, I need wood. Didn't I just get wood? So what the heck did I just take? Fuck. I must have not gotten wood. Whatever. Maybe buy? Make? So I need wood. But maybe. Oh, crap. I'm trying to think, guys, because too many sleepless nights. I understand. I'm going to make a radio. Let's find where I want to put this. Maybe in here? Yeah, right here. I hope that doesn't affect anybody.
Are they both at the same time?
Oh, I thought I just found a glitch. I was like, oh my lord, I think I just found a glitch. But never mind, did not find a glitch. So, sick, he's sick and tired. Let's just have him lay down. He's wounded and damaged, it's it. Alright. No, wounded and he's bandaged. That's all. Okay, he's not tired or anything. Alright, let's get some tune in here. You're listening to the planner we are regarding the announcement. Alright. Okay, he's died. That's an always everyday type thing, I think. Alright, despite this man, another attack by the rebellion, trying to lift the siege of the front. City remain cut off and government forces do not allow any aid to reach the city. Claiming it would be end up in the rebels' hands. Music playing. You're listening to the movie. Okay, I got it. I understand that. Classical music. The accommodation should still be nice and warm, perfect for strolling in the park. Nothing. Okay. Let's go to classical music. Whatever, that sounds good. Leave, I don't want you no more. So yeah, so we made a radio, so that's good enough. So let's. So how many of these do we have here? No more. Okay. So let's make a couple of these things here then. Let's make two more. So we're gonna need a lot. Okay, that sounds good. That should be good. So after the after we go out and you know. Scavenge, I'm just gonna call it a day, really, and we'll continue next time I play. So next time, so okay, well, I'm gonna enter the day first. See, it makes it fast, so now we're gonna have his, he's tired, so he's very tired, so I'm gonna have him stay home. Nope, I can't do it. He's gonna go scavenge. He's sick, we're gonna have to have two guarded, and they're gonna be two guards, and it's gonna be bad that we are doing it, but this is needs a thing. Okay, St. Ruin's caution, advise caution, trade two amounts of materials, some meds, semi house, danger, shell some parts and lost materials, supermarket, danger, lots of food, meds, and parts. Okay. Alright, scavenge. I hope I got some good stuff on here. Okay, this is where I'm going to buy myself a house like this. Oh, he must be tired or injured because he's limping. I think it's just he's tired, I think. Nothing. Alright. So I think this dude might hurt. I think these people would just go crazy if I open it up. Strain of vision. What? Okay, he says strain of vision. It's you again. What do you want from us? I don't want nothing. I'm just. What? I'm back. Guess he's back. You didn't come back. I hope I wouldn't if you didn't come back. Please call my husband. Well, let's go downstairs. My wife's sick and not in the mood for visitors. Well, you're never in a mood for visitors, aren't you? Oh, it's locked. Dang it. I'm just looking. No, I'm not. I'm just searching. We're hungry, and I'm just searching, you know. Oh, nothing here. I'm just looking. Okay, Auntie. Oh, can I just get? I really need food. I really need his medicine. I understand you're hungry, and I'm hungry too. I just want to check what's in here. Oh, this is her medicine? I'm not gonna do it then. I feel too bad if I take the medicine here. I understand that I need it too. I do. Don't take the food either. Don't, I beg you, don't take the food. We have so little. Alright, so that's, he has so little. So, I don't know. Why are you taking this? Is it, it's ours. So, I don't know. Honestly, I might just, I'm gonna have to just leave, because there's nothing here. I thought there'd be stuff here, but it's like, seemed like nothing is here. Yeah, there's only band-aids and material, that's all. And there's not much here. I'm gonna go down and see if there's anything here. I might just have to take the materials that are here. Oh, there's nothing, like, both sides of doors are, okay, we gotta, I gotta leave. That is a bad, are you gonna kill us? No, I'm not, I'm leaving because you have nothing. I don't wanna steal anything. I really don't. I hope he won't come back. I got nothing out of it. That was a bad run. Holy Lord. So if you want to be mean, go to that place and kill him. There's a lot of stuff there. So I just came back. Looks exhausted. Maybe you could push him too hard. Okay. Yes, you're going to go lay down now. You're not going to get up no more. So, oh gosh. I got nothing. I'm going to have to end it here with that. I'm going to have to go out there again. So I'm going to have him sleep it off. He's hungry, tired, so you're gonna go scavenge because you're like the next person, you know. The garage is where the, I think there's a sick person in the garage, I'm not sure. Danger. Oh gosh. I wanna equip that, because even though that I could still die, I'd rather have that equipped. After this, I'll end it here. Well, these guys that are here have good stuff, and, the guy here is kind of mean. He is. He was like, when I played once, I just came in, he asked for stuff, and he's like, I'll give you, if you give me supplies, I'll give you food and some bandages. So I gave him my medicine, and he had no bandages or nothing, so I gave him it for free. Nothing good. I just gave him medicine. And I thought, you know, oh, and generous, here you go. Nope, I didn't get anything back in return. I just got nothing. I'm like, wow. Wow. Well, it's full now. Oh, God. I hope I can find something else here. I need some, like, more stuff here. Hey, you need meds for my father. Got some? Well, I'm gonna probably rob you. So I don't think I'm not gonna have any because I'm gonna rob you from it. And what's really sad about this, guys? This guy has a gun. So if you in the beginning want a weapon, I advise take this dude out. He has a weapon. So they have a lot of good stuff here. I see like. That's just a moving window. So if I get a saw, I can get all behind this and just, this way and grab that. So what I might do, and I'm not gonna like, is I might have to hurt this person when I, later. I might have to hurt him. Oh god. There's nothing here. Any food? What? So, yeah, well, Guys, I'm making a yellow. This is a yellow. I'm doing it. I'm gonna feel bad. I'm doing it. Let's see what he has. He has food. I have components. He has that. So, what I might have to do, guys, I don't like it. But this is like, there's only two people, and there's a lot of stuff in here. Want to hurt him and search because that make me feel bad. I don't want to be too already, in the dumps already. What are you doing? Don't touch our stuff. So see, you have a little crowbar. Oh yeah, I got. All right. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I'm dead.
I knew I was gonna die. Ah.
Dang it. Well, I lost a doom. I'm stupid. Yep, time's up. So we just died. He lost. He lost a spy. Someone came out and I took us by force. So right now, because of what just happened, guys, I'm done. See, it's already game over. I screwed up. I shouldn't have done what I did. Well, I'm gonna probably start again, guys, and continue and try to continue off where I had left off. But right now, it's gone. It's game over because I just lost a guy, and these two are depressed now. Very tired, depressed. Recovery. And, see, I'm losing too much blood. I need help. So, it's over, guys. Well, please like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to try to think over more about this, and this is a horrible run. Oh, man. Oh, God. This is... Well, thank you again. This was D-Money again, guys. Peace.